Mohamed Dib is a famous Algerian author, novelist, and poet. He was born on July 21, 1920 in Tlemcen, into a cultured family of artisans. He wrote numerous novels like The Big House in 1952, The Fire in 1954, and The Loom in 1957. He also published over 30 novels, short stories, and poems. His works covered the breadth of the 20th century Algerian history, focusing on Algeria's fight for independence. This prolific and talented writer died on May 2, 2003, aged 83 years old, in La Salle-Saint-Cloud, France.